The case against former Cuyahoga County Commissioner Jimmy Dimora is the focus of an Akron federal courtroom right now. Dimora is charged with using his office to line his own pockets through bribery and conspiracy, including steering county contracts, luxury trips, and accepting free work at his home. The trial of former Cuyahoga County Commissioner Jimmy Dimora is scheduled to begin in January.